Covering the Central Coast, this is KION News Channel 46 at 6 o'clock.
An unimaginable scene in Lahaina on Maui, flames rushing through homes, leaving hundreds injured and at least 67 people dead. This video from when the fires first broke out Tuesday.
Stuff like this where no one can control the situation is really heartbreaking.
And new tonight, some Central Coast organizations stepping up to help those impacted by fires in places on Maui that they once called home.